We want to begin with a news alert we received around 1:30 this morning. Right now, an investigation underway after a crash left a boy and girl dead. Tampa police say it happened around 11 last night at South 20th Street and Hemlock Street. Roads reopened at 3:30 this morning, and we will bring you the latest as we learn more updates.